I had a young lady hit me up on Instagram not too long ago. And she said, "Hey there, handsome." I said, "Oh, here we go now." I said, "How you doing, baby?" "I'm doing just fine, darling. I'm looking for a handsome man to spend the rest of my life with." I said, "So, is that so?" And she said, "Yeah, that's so." And she said, "Can I ask you a few questions?" I said, "Well, you know, I don't get too personal on social sites, but what's the first one?" And she said, "How old are you? I need to know your age, baby. What you're going through? Is there another lady with you?" I said, "Hold your horses. I gotta be sure this is real." And she said, "I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna send you a few more pictures of me so you can see what it is I possess." I saw the pictures. I couldn't believe it. She was so fine. I couldn't believe it. She was blowing my mind. I couldn't conceive it. Then I said to myself, "Don't mess up a beautiful thing." And she said, "How'd you like the pictures?" I said, "How'd I like them?" Can't help myself. And she said, "We can meet up, baby. I live over here, but you live over there." Yes, a lot of distance between us. A whole lot of fear, baby. There's a lot of miles this way and there for me to get to you, baby. She said, "I'm gonna make it worth your while. Come stay with me. I'm digging your style. You got a grip on me." I said, "Babe, don't ask me no more. I'm gonna give it up to you, that's for sure." I bought a ticket, got on that jet, Look back at the message on Instagram. Checked out them pictures again. I was dreaming all the way how this is gonna be. I didn't wanna move too fast. I just wanted to take my time. When I saw her, I adored her. She came up to me with a pretty smile, skin so soft and clean. She reached out to me. I grabbed her hand, put her arms around me and said, "Lead me to the promised land. Oh, babe, we're on our way, dreaming."